Frightened with the Flanders.
What up, Fright Fam? Halloween has come and gone, and Christmas is in full swing. We can tell because Christmas tree is up, Santa scoop is out, and I'm wearing one of these bad boys. However, that doesn't mean we can't get a little kooky with our holiday, right? Time to get festive.